This video will demonstrate the safe application and removal of personal protective equipment, also known as PPE. PPE is a standard infection prevention precaution to protect both the healthcare worker and the patient. In this video, the correct application and removal of PPE will be referred to as donning and doffing. Before any interventions are carried out which require the use of PPE, ensure that you have all the correct equipment and that it is intact and in date. The PPE demonstrated in this video is part of the transmission-based precautions to protect the user against droplet transmission. This consists of apron, gloves, fluid repellent surgical mask, and face visor.